friends, welcome to the session. I am Alka. Today we are going to discuss the product of the two given matrices. Our first matrix is 3 minus 1, 3 minus 1, 0, 2. And our second matrix is 2 minus 3, 1, 0, 3, 1. Now let's start with the solution. Now let us name our first matrix be A and our second matrix be B. Now we have to find AB. So therefore AB equal to 3 into 2 plus minus 1 into 1 plus 3 into 3 and 3 into minus 3 plus minus 1 into 0 plus 3 into 1. Similarly, we can write for the second row, which is minus 1 into 2 plus 0 into 1 plus 2 into 3 minus 1 into minus 3 plus 0 into 0 plus 2 into 1. This is equal to 6 minus 1 plus 9 minus 9 plus 0 plus 3 minus 2 plus 0 plus 6 3 plus 0 plus 2. This is equal to 14 minus 6 4 and 5. Therefore, AB equal to 14 minus 6, 4, 5, which is the required answer. Hope you understood the solution and get the session. Goodbye and take care.